Hello, good afternoon. So it's already 5 o'clock. So I'll start preparing our dinner. And recently, my son started to love sweet and spicy dishes. So for tonight's dinner, I'll be preparing sweet and spicy chicken adobo. So these are the ingredients that we need. We have our barbecue marinade. Dear Mother's Best barbecue marinade. We have our rose brand vinegar, tataputi soy sauce, and here I already have 1/2 cup of vinegar. This is the rose vinegar that I showed earlier, and then I have this soy sauce para mapuno yung ating 1/4 cup. We'll mix it with our barbecue sauce. Yan yung magbibigay ng sweet and spicy kick sa ating chicken adobo. So these are the spices that will make our sweet and spicy chicken adobo special and tasty. We have our fermented chili, peppercorns, chili powder. We have ground pepper, garlic, onion, and to add aroma to our chicken adobo, we have 5 to 6 pieces of laurel leaves. So let's start cooking. The first step that we need to do is simmer our chicken. Here, we have to simmer our chicken after putting 1/2 cup of vinegar and then a mixture of our barbecue and soy sauce. Let's start cooking. Add your 1/2 cup of vinegar. And then let's wait for 2 minutes bago natin i-add yung ating mixture of soy sauce and barbecue marinade. Let's add our spices. And add our mixture of barbecue marinade and soy sauce. Let's wait for it to simmer for 5 to 7 minutes. And then while waiting for that to simmer, we'll be preparing, or we'll have our garlic and onion mix. After 5 to 7 minutes, then we can add our laurel leaves. 4,900 subscribers. So this is a simple reason to celebrate. And also, the celebration is simple. Kaya meron tayong 2-in-1 cookies and cream double dutch ice cream. Yay!
Yay! Ice cream!
Ice cream! Oh, what's that?
Ice cream!
Is it yummy? Patatagal mo nag-iisip. Okay, let's open it! Ice? Chocolate? Ice cream! Yay! Maglinis kang bahay! to have 4 ingredients na gagamitin sa ating new recipe for fermented spinach. Of course, I'll add in salt and pepper later, but I only have 4 ingredients here na naka-ready. And yun lang halos talaga ang ating gagamitin. So we have, of course, our garlic, onion. Halos pare-pareho, ganyan lagi yung pagkakahiwa ko sa garlic and onion. Except, of course, when I prepare yung mga soup, mga nilaga, sinigang, at anything na may sabaw, medyo mas malalaki yung hiwa. And then, medyo napino ko na rin ang pagkakahiwa ng ating spinach. And then, cut natin into cubes ang ating tofu. Okay, we're ready to cook this. Ready na yung ating pan. Pwede na natin ilagay yung ating minced garlic. Lang natin ng konti yung ating garlic. Hintayin natin mag-brown na. Hintayin natin mag-brown yung ating garlic na konti lang. Not really dark brown. Okay. So, pwede na natin ilagay yung ating onion. Thank you. pwedeng-pwede na natin i-add yung ating medyo naluluto na yung ating chicken. Kabilang side, pwede na tayong mag-toss ng salt and pepper. Add tayo ng 1 cup of water. Pwede na rin natin na-add yung ating carrots. Mag-add ulit tayo ng 1 cup of water. Bali, 2 cups na yung nalalagay natin sa ating Mickey. Okay, pwede na rin natin ilagay yung ating Mickey noodles. Dinurog ko siya para hindi mahirap kainin ng aking 4-year-old son. This is the 3rd cup of water. Lagay na natin. Then, hayaan natin siyang kumulo. Kunang hindi na siya mix, konti-konti lang. Haluin natin na konti. Puro konti. Natin siyang kumulo. Natin i-add ang ating cabbage. At kung gusto niyo pa ng mas medyo masabaw siya, pwede niyo dagdagan ng sabaw. But this is just enough for me. Ayan. Thank you po sa panunod ng video. Please subscribe to our channel and watch our other videos. And after watching the videos, don't forget to put a comment. Kung meron pa kayong mas masarap na idea on how to cook those dishes, please put it in the comment section. And then, don't forget to like our videos. Maraming salamat sa lahat.